Welcome to TechUs channel. This is for the tech by your tech. In this video, we will see the urine microalbumin test, the sample collection, testing methods, reference values, result interpretations, and conditions interfering the test. A healthy kidney does not let albumin pass from the blood into the urine. Small amounts of albumin detection in the urine is a sign of kidney damage called microalbuminuria. The micro refers to the small amount, not the size of the albumin. This amount of albumin is very small in early stage of kidney damage, which is not detected by regular urine test. It helps to take intervention before the damage gets further. Urine microalbuminuria is most often caused by diabetes, high blood pressure, cirrhosis, and lupus. Urine microalbuminuria is associated with an approximate doubling of the risk of major cardiovascular events, tripling of risk for hospitalization for congestive heart failure. Samples. Random sample collected at any time without any preparation is quite sufficient to measure urine albumin to creatinine ratio for diagnosis and therapy. Timed urine samples. Early morning sample and after 4 hours period of urine sample are used for albumin level per minute of urine excretion. 24 hours urine sample can be collected without any preservative added into the collection container. If there is microalbumin in urine, it varies greatly throughout the day, but creatinine is released as a steady rate. So the albumin is compared to creatinine for accurate measurements. Who to test this? Type 1 diabetes, every year after 5 years of diagnosis of this condition. Type 2 diabetes, once a year immediate after diagnosis of this condition. Diabetes is the major cause for kidney failure and leading cause for microalbuminuria because of high blood sugar level. Over the time, the extra sugar damages the small blood vessels in the kidney, which makes them harder to clean the blood. Diabetes also damages the nerves, which may also damage the kidneys. High blood pressure. The doctor will decide how often to test according to the condition of the patient. Age of 65 or older with risk factor for kidney or heart disease. People belongs to an ethnic group more likely to get kidney diseases, including African American, Asian, Hispanics, and American Indian. Family history of kidney diseases. Testing methods. Semi-quantitative methods. Lattice agglutination inhibition test. One drop of urine is mixed with one drop of goat anti-human albumin. The titer is adjusted so that all antibody binding sites are occupied at urinary concentration of 30 mg per liter or greater. Excess albumin binding sites detected by the addition of one drop of albumin coated latex microspheres and subsequent rocking for 2 minutes. Albumin concentration less than 20 mg per liter produce agglutination. Test strip method. The albumin in the urine bind to the antibody enzyme conjugate in the test strip. Excess conjugate is retained in a separation zone and only albumin bound to the antibody enzyme immunocomplex diffuses to the reaction zone. There it reacts with the buffered substrate chlorophenol red galactoside to produce a red color when beta galactosidase hydrolyzes galactose. The test strip is dipped into the urine for 5 seconds and the intensity of color after 5 minutes. Quantitative methods. All the sensitive specific analysis for urine albumin are immunochemistry with antibodies to human albumin. Radial immunodiffusion. The antibody is incorporated into an agar gel. Aliquots of samples and calibrators are added to well and allowed to diffuse into the agar. Antigen-antibody complexes precipitate at equilibrium and the distance of migration is measured. It is inexpensive and reliable method It did not gain wide acceptance due to long time of incubation and cannot be automated. In ELISA method, in the sandwich ELISA, the primary anti-albumin antibodies are fixed on the plastic well. The albumin in the sample attached to these antibodies. Washing removes all excess impurities. Conjugate antibodies added and incubated, which attach to the anti-albumin and albumin complex. Washing removes excess conjugate. The substrate is added, which react with conjugate enzyme, gives the color change. Immunoturbidity. Albumin in the urine forms an insoluble complex with antibodies to human albumin. The turbidity caused by the complexes is spectrophotometrically measured at 340 nanometer and provides the albumin concentration. This method is simple and less expensive, and rapid analysis of large numbers of samples is possible. Kits are available for automated analysis. Normal range. Spot collection. Less than 30 micrograms per milligram creatinine is normal. 30 to 300 micrograms per milligram of creatinine is the presence of microalbuminuria. More than 300 micrograms per milligram creatinine is in advanced kidney diseases. Timed collection. Less than 20 micrograms per minute is normal. 20 to 200 micrograms per minute is the early kidney disease. More than 200 micrograms per minute is advanced kidney diseases. Normal range in 24 hours urine collection. Less than 30 milligrams per 24 hours is normal. 30 to 300 milligrams per 24 hours detects early kidney diseases. More than 300 milligrams per 24 hours is in advanced kidney disease. Conditions interfering test results. Blood in urine, fever, lots of exercise before the test, other kidney diseases like glomerulonephritis, lupus, urinary tract infections, pregnancy, cancers like bladder cancers, medications, acetazolamide, antibiotics including aminoglycosides, cephalosporins, penicillin, polymyxin B, sulfonamides, antifungal medicines, amphotericin B, aspirin, brufen, and other medicines for diabetics, lithium, the medicine for bipolar disorder. Thanks for watching. Please do write your questions, feedback in the comments and subscribe TechQuest channel. Thank you.